It was a gun.
I'm not voting.
If we want to build our nation.
The problem with the Somalians.
Just want to experience something else than a black man.
Move on, move on.
Be like a horse with blinkers.
Honestly, say, I was about to have
corrupt
sex and then I pulled.
Crap, but it's nice.
They think they're so tough, but they only have probably 3 or 4 guys that belongs to the Vatos Locos when we go that side. The whole people inside that area comes out and think that you're gonna run away. We don't run away. We're not scared of you. We're not scared of your father, of your mother, but we want you dead sooner or later. I promise that to the Lord.
My name is Mbole and I live here in Delft. I'm an Italian and I attend school.
My name is Lazon. I'm Italian.
My name is Roger. I'm an Italian. I live here in Delft and I attend school.
My name is Serge. I'm an Italian. I stay here in Delft.
My name is Mzesta. I'm an Italian. I stay in Delft. I attend school at Rosendal.
My name is Malcolm X and I live here in Delft. I'm an Italian. Proudly, I shall say.
My name is Para. I live here in Delft. I attend school here in Delft. I'm a Vatos Locos.
My name is Tizo. I'm a true Vatos Locos. I live here in Delft.
Yeah, my name is Tabio, so I stay here in Delft. Watch Vatos Locos.
Italians don't like girls. They don't know about girls. That's a one people. They just want to smoke drugs. And the girls don't like boys that smoke drugs.
They are smoking drugs.
Because you see, as we just enjoy in party, we call pubs also.
As you can see, I'm humble and handsome. How many girls do you have?
Last week I took your girl. I slept with your girl last week. You know that I slept with your girl last week.
I fucked your wife. That was my bitch.
You talk about your bitch.
I fucked your wife. Sister is an Italian baby. Sister is an Italian baby. He tells me everything what he's saying. When he's planning where he's going to get us.
I mean, like, she knows that I don't care.
Sister.
You see? She knows that I do not care and I'm not scared of.
Like, what time are the train coming? Where
you can't even run.
You can't even stop.
He's the Machiavide. Machiavide, if you know what I mean. They'll translate it to you in the paper, whether it's DVD or TV when you're watching this. He's the Machiavide. Fed Rust, more likely like B.I.G. versus Tupac. He's fucking, you know, B.I.G. Just why that I can't not run. I'm not scared of them. You see, they know that I take out a 9M for them.
9 a.m. You can't
shoot. During the afternoon.
Who are you shooting?
They know that.
Who are you shooting? Who are you shooting?
It's a pellet gun.
It's
called a pellet gun, people. Those things when you shoot comes out water. That's how he shoot with his real water.
last week, I think we are having a party with this guy there at my place. It's like, when was that?
It
was Sunday.
At Emza's place Sunday.
It's like,
and
we
went then, took 100 girls.
You took 30 girls.
Just why Italian don't like girls. It was only boys smoking and having just one case of castle. Just why they don't have girls. There was no girls, only boys.
We used to grow up together, so many parents like get houses. Like when you come to that other section, yes, where his mother bought a house, there are the VLs there. So quickly, he joined up the group where he lives now permanently. He moved from us. Now the guys who are staying here, those who are staying here before. So now we are the Italians. So when one of our members moved to that other side, they change. Then they become one of the VL members because they can't call themselves that side Italians because they're going to stab him and die. So he has no other choice but to join the other guys on that side.
Without any violence, our pride won't be there. When we walk in the streets, we want everyone to be screaming Italians because that's what we are. We want to do this because it has been two stages. Even police tried to stop this, but they couldn't do it.
Once you have joined, you won't leave the crew without being killed. Because if you leave the crew, you have joined, the other gang members are going to catch you and
once
think you are
Italian,
still.
Always Italian.
It's like you live to die forever. You are heartless. You don't think for him, because when he catches you, they don't think for you.
And they kill my friend. They also kill my friend.
You have to be a murderer. Brutal.
Destroying one.
Even last year, I went inside his house.
And they stabbed me.
I went inside his house. And we stabbed him in front of their parents. You stab his friend in front of his parents.
They wanted a brutal murder.
They wanted to kill us.
I was coming out from school, you see. So they chased me, then I ran away. Then I just turned a corner, then I stand there. Then there was other one that was at the front. So he didn't see me. So he ran past me, you see. Then I go after him, then I chase him. Then when he turned back, he saw me, then I stabbed him. You see, that's how it happened. Then I ran away again.
Did you kill him?
No.
Would you kill him?
No.
You don't want it?
This is not a new karma, man.
We have the 18.
And you know, I'm telling you, they know. You see, this weekend, Saturday, they know we play against them on the match.
It's like we are playing now, man. When we get out, man.
And we don't play about anger. Play chessboard upstairs, play football, and we're gonna beat them. Then don't after beating, sure. Gonna be a fight.
Dreaming, don't be so sure.
Dreaming.
And they know that.
Dreaming. Action speaks louder than words, my boy. Yeah.
Even if in clubs we meet each other, we have to fight. Even he's working with his mother to town, I must chase him and get him and stab him.
I remember on the 25th of October, right in the Stellenbosch, and we stabbed one of his friends there.
That day.
So the taxi drivers came to us. So we fought with the taxi drivers. We stabbed, I think,
did
four
of them.
You
shoot one of your friends.
Yeah, you shoot one of your friends. But he's not
taxi drivers.
But he's not dead. He's still alive.
Ah, they shoot him on his neck, most.
He's still alive.
Ah, no problem.
Yeah.
No problem.
I got 25 cents.
I got it.
Our witchcraft is not costing 25 cents. No. If you buy too much, or should I say priceless witchcraft, you will get that certificate sooner than later. I'm telling you. Be Malcolm X, and you'll know how to solve the X by the big Nas.
When the cops catch us, they just bring them in and they tell my brother, look at this boy, you act a horror on him. Look at him. Last time you catch the other one here, you hit him with a spade 3 times on the head, and you stabbed him four in the chest, and that one with the threads, you stabbed one here, and he's barely good. All of his friends.
No, just boys like playing around, you know.
And last day I was attending school at one again. So there was a lot of Vatos Locos there. So I came there, I was the only first Italian, and I started to throw up my own through there. So I think it was his cousin that took my pen. I was in class, so he took my pen because of his Vato. So I wrote in the board Italian all the way. So they got angry, they came at me. They did have no knives. So I had my knife on my back. So I took out my knife, I stabbed one of them. So then at one big guy, no, my oak up knife. Police took this knife. This is my new baby. I stayed in you, please. I stayed in you.
Where's my daddy? Where's my daddy? He knows this is my daddy. Even that he has a small baby, this is my daddy.
I used this one. It broke on his head. Look there. It's broken. It broke on his head.
This one, you have his baby. This one, you know, I stabbed you there last week. You know, this is my daddy, this one, you know. This is my papa, I love him.
His
my papa
used this to cut the knife.
He's lying.
His mother.
His baby's using it to eat meat.
The other day, they went to my school. It was maybe approximately about 7 of them. And they came and confronted me, but I slapped them all. And they ran away. And they go and collect some more.
Tell him something.
He eats the small like this.
Tell him something. Here by us.
Here.
I'm a small light because you were there.
Yeah, you pick on small boys.
Yeah, I slapped you.
Come to the elders.
This is more likely a game, man, that we are doing. Because we have the amateurs playing Vela League.
This is a competition.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. Lord have mercy. We have small lighties that want to be like us. They are Vela League players. And we have the middle class, you see, which plays in the PSL. So when you're too good to play for PSL, you probably go to the Barclays League. And from the Barclays League, you go to the La Liga, you know? Oh, it's look at this. Oh, shame. This is my friend. This is my friend. Best one.
Don't call me Zesta for nothing.
You see, as I was saying, keep quiet.
It's like I'm the first runner of the crew. If you can't get the other members, I chase them and I get them.
You don't chase us. We chase you. You don't chase us. We chase you, man.
He's the one you catch, Tabi. So you remember that day?
Yeah, I do.
Kill Tabi. He catch Tabi, so he did.
We were sitting at the park, so all of them came to us. Then they ran away. No, we ran away to our houses. Then we took our weapons and knives. We went back to them to the park, and then they ran into the area.
So we catch Tabi.
we told Mzesta to run after Tabiso.
I was in a squad running competition.
Because Tabiso is too fit.
Because I can run faster than all of my friends.
Tabiso is too fit, so we catch
him. So I catch this one here.
We catch this one here.
So he has a knife.
I stood for Tabiso and they couldn't stab me.
Yeah,
Is that a lie?
You came late, man.
I came late, but why did you run away? Why did you run away?
His mother called the police.
When I was in the hospital, and said she stayed me.
You
see?
No, you drank, man.
He was drunk. Tizo came back.
Anya Italy, son.
You see? When Tizo came back, he came for this guy, and he hit him with a panga on him. You know where Tizo did hit him. Show him. Show the guys. Show the guys. Where's that panga? Where's that panga? Show the guys. Show the guys.
My dream as an Italian is to get a lot of money, whether I've worked for it or not. If I could have a lot of money and be a billionaire.
My dream just need to be done here, just go over. Because now this Vatos Locos in Italian is just keeping me over. And I just want to play football.
My dream is to be a comedian, act on TV, like make people laugh. But I can't do that with them spoiling them.
My dream is to become a soccer star and kill every Vato. That is my dream.
My dream is to live in Mexico where Vatos Locos began and have money.
My dream is to play soccer because I'm very good in soccer, but with these guys chasing me, I can't do it.
My dream is to be an actor or presenter. Anything that with media, it's my dream.
My dream is to be a ginza and a hustler for money. That's all.
My dream is to finish my studies. That's all. I don't care about these gangsters.
You should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger. Listen what is right and say what is wrong. You should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger.
They are smoking drugs.
Because you see, as we smack, just enjoy in party, we got pubs also.
As you can see, I'm humble and handsome. How many girls do you have? How many girls do you have?
Last week I took your girl. I slept with your girl last week. You know that I slept with your girl last week.
I fucked your wife. That was my bitch.
Don't talk about your bitch then. You know why I fucked you.
I fucked your sister. Is an Italian baby. Sister is an Italian baby.
It was a gun.
I'm not voting.
If we want to build our nation.
The problem with the Somalians.
Just want to experience something else. And a black man.
move on, move forward.
Horse with blinkers.
Honestly, say, I was about to have sex and then I pulled
crap, but it's nice.
They think they're so tough, but they only have probably 3 or 4 guys that belongs to the Vatos Locos when we go there.
My name is Para. I live here in Delft. I attend school here in Delft. I'm a Vatos Locos.
My name is Tizo, I'm a true Vatos Locos. I live here in Delft.
Yeah, my name is Tabio, so I stay here in Delft, watch Vatos Locos.
Italians don't like girls. They don't know about girls. That's one big problem. They just want to smoke drugs. And the girls don't like boys that smoke drugs.
Inside, the whole people inside that area comes out and think that you're gonna run away. We don't run away. We're not scared of you. We're not scared of your father, of your mother. But we want you dead sooner or later. I promise that to the Lord.
My name is Mbole and I live here in Delft. I'm an Italian and I attend school.
My name is Lazon. I'm Italian.
My name is Roger. I'm an Italian. I live here in Delft and I attend school.
My name is Serge. I'm an Italian. I stay here in Delft.
My name is Mzest. I'm an Italian. I stay in Delft. I attend school at Rosendal.
My name is Malcolm X and I live here in Delft. I'm an Italian. Proud here, I shall say.